Hello YouTube. Today let's see how to fix Roblox encountered an unexpected error. Click OK to create a memory dump. To fix this, you have to go to search and search for Windows security. From here you have to go to device security. From here you have to go to click core isolation details and just turn it off. Now you have to go and restart your PC or laptop and just try to launch Roblox Player. It should work. If it is not working, you have to go to add or remove programs from Windows search and search for Roblox, and you have to uninstall Roblox, and you have to go back and reinstall Roblox from the Roblox official website. So once this is done, this issue should be resolved. Tell me in the comment section below if this solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.